Now the latest on Typhoon Haiyan and some local relief efforts for people in Philippines. The official death toll from this storm is now more than 2,300. That is up from just over 1,700 yesterday. 20 countries are providing aid to the Philippines, and here on the Central Coast, one organization is helping the Filipino community learn the fate of family members back home. With more on the efforts here, Action News reporter Felix Cortez joins us live in Salinas.
Well, Dina, the Red Cross is currently working with several Central Coast families, hoping to reconnect them with loved ones in the Philippines. And the hardest thing about this whole thing is not knowing whether those loved ones survived the deadly typhoon. Millions in the Philippines are feeling the effects of the deadly typhoon. The death toll is rising, and many are still unaccounted for. That has some Central Coast Filipinos wondering what's become of loved ones in their devastated homeland.
We had a number of calls yesterday at the Monterey Bay Area chapter. We had families who had lost their family members. They didn't know if their uncles, their aunts, and there were a few families that had children and grandchildren missing there. They were asking us if we could help find them.
The Monterey Bay chapter of the American Red Cross is working with four local families who have lost all contact with relatives in the Philippines. The Red Cross, through its Restoring Family Links program and an army of volunteers, is hoping to reconnect them.
They have local volunteers that work and live in that area that can go to the shelters, the hospitals, they can check with the newspapers, they can check with the areas that have been in the outlying areas where people have been sent to be protected from the storm and find those people. And that's our job.
It's just catastrophic. It's just unbelievable.
The situation in the Philippines remains desperate. There's a need for food and water, which is slowly trickling in. And here on the Central Coast, the Filipino community doing what it can to raise money for relief efforts. May Ignacio is one of them. She's holding two fitness workouts this weekend in Salinas and Monterey.
It's an opportunity for the community to do something. I'm sure a lot of people are sitting in their homes watching and saying and thinking, what can I do to help? So having events like this is giving them an opportunity to come out and show their support, get a good fitness workout, and donate some money for a great cause.
Now, those fitness fundraisers will be held this Sunday. The first one at the YMCA in Salinas, beginning at 1:30. That will be followed by one in Monterey at the Z Club. That kicks off at 4 o'clock on Pacific Street. Donations for both events can be made to the Salvation Army. Reporting from Salinas, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW Action News 8.
Thank you, Felix. If you at home would like to contribute to the Red Cross and Typhoon Haiyan relief, it is easy to do. You can call the Red Cross, 800-RED-CROSS or 800-733-2767, or you can text the words Red Cross to 90999. You can also donate to the Red Cross on Facebook and at the App Store on iTunes. Or if you prefer, you can go to the local Salvation Army. All of this information is on our website as well if you want to check it out there, ksbw.com.